Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square ABCD in which one diagonal equals to 4 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first I'm going to draw here the length 4 cm. So this is 4 cm line segment. Now taking here point A and here C. Next, roughly discussing some important property about square here. So first we have to draw here a square roughly. So first drawing here a square roughly by this way and joining this diagonal first, then joining this diagonal. Okay, so now taking here A, B, C, D. Okay, and here the all the side of this square equal. Now the two diagonal intersect here at the point O and intersect equally with 90 degrees, so all the angle 90 degrees. Okay, and also we know that the two diagonal bisect equally, so the length OA and OC equal and the length OB and OD equal. So now first write down here the length of each side equal, and also the two diagonal equal, so this is 4 cm, and we also say that the length OA, OC, OD and OB equals to 4/2, that's mean 2 cm. So now applying this concept, so first we have to bisect the line AC perpendicularly. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of AC and drawing an arc here and drawing a arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So now joining this line. Okay, so the line, both the line intersect here at a point. So now taking here point O, and this is obviously 90 degrees. Next, taking the length OA will be equal with OC. So now checking this, so this is perfectly equal. So now cut here and cut here. Okay, so now taking here a point B and here D. So now first joining the side AB, then joining the side BC, then joining the side CD, and last joining the side AD to get the square ABCD. Now I am going to check the length of each side of this square by using a scale. So this is approximately 2.8 cm. Okay, so all the side of this square equal. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square in which the two diagonal AC equals to BD equals to 4 cm, and the length of each side equals to, so AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to AD equals to 2.8 cm approximately. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend, and thanks for watching.